why shouldn't we just make a 9-cent coin? Because there's, like, pretty much every price, there's, like, $5.99. There's no point, because you don't have a 9-cent coin.
Hey, how you going? I'm Lewis.
You first called up and you said, yes, I can possibly make the coin. I'll just have to ask my boss. What did your boss say?
He said, yeah.
Is that true?
Absolutely.
So what was the first thing you had to do?
We had to figure out the dimensions, and you can take a wax mold of it. Once they take the wax out of that cold mold, they can put it kind of in a wax tree and then into the casting machine.
It actually creates a vacuum and pretty much forces in whatever metal you want. You're just left with this tree of coins.
So what, there you're just taking off the connection that the coin had to, like,
yeah,
the metal tree.
Just to get, like, a nice smooth surface.
So our secret new process, which we've developed specifically for this coin, where we've heated up the coin to get rid of some of the oxides, we've decided to use the ascorbic acid in the tomato sauce, not just for flavour, but for the acidic properties to get rid of the carbon. Popping it into the beer activates a lot of the gases in there, and as you can see, the way it frothed up, it just...
Drink it, drink
brass brush just to get burnt on tomato sauce off.
Hey, you're not having to do this for every single coin, are you?
Yeah.
That's so much work. That is blood, sweat and tears going into every single coin.
A rectifier just basically puts a charge through, and it's a silver plating solution. So it basically just covers it in a fine layer of pure silver, pretty much.
It's got great heads and tails potential.
Yes.
Oh!
Okay, I can see a coin. Whoa, it's a 9-cent coin!
Yeah!
It's got a meat pie on it. It's got the queen in a flap hat. It's really awesome. That looks cool.